Born in the North Country, raised in the West. It was his mother and sister that knew him the best. Eager to learn, but he struggled at school. Too swift with his fists, too slow with the rules. All through this town he made hell with his mates. They only slowed down when they started to date. A natural born father, as fine as his own, into a man this boy had now grown. Coming home. So he tattooed their names, a heart and a crest. He fought with his brothers and served with the best. 20 years, 3 months and a week since the day he was born. Coming home, the family have been in.